In this morning's Business Insight, a Mason medical device startup has raised $7.5 million in a Series A round of funding from a group that includes local investor Cincytech and billionaire Mark Cuban. The company is called Geneticis. It's developing a biomagnetic imaging device that could give emergency medicine doctors a new tool to diagnose chest pain, something that sends millions of people to emergency rooms every year. This morning, we are joined by three quarters of the Geneticis founding team, CEO Piyush Srivastava, CTO Manny Setain, and COO Vineet Arasala. They are with Business Courier publisher Jamie Smith in the studio. Gentlemen.
Thanks, Peg. Guys, thanks for being here today.
Absolutely.
Thanks for having us.
Now, you guys are trying to solve a big problem, as Peg said. Can you tell me why the doctors need help with you know, solving this problem?
Yeah, it's a pretty antiquated workflow. Emergency room physicians are charged with making the responsibility and identifying which patients should undergo further testing versus which patients should be discharged early. But they're dealing with really outdated technologies.
Okay.
So oftentimes patients are subjected to a number of very invasive tests, exercise, radiation exposure, and despite that very lengthy process, very expensive process, we still miss a lot of patients with true disease.
Okay. Tell me how this device is going to work. How's it actually going to help?
Yeah, so the device, it looks like an MRI, you might have just seen it, but it actually performs opposite. So instead of emitting magnetic field to image the structure of the heart, we're listening to the magnetic fields your heart naturally gives off to tell how well its electricity is functioning over time. Yeah.
Now, I know that she said it's in development. Have you had validation on it yet, or where are we in the phase?
Yeah, so we've been fortunate to just finish up our pilot clinical study at Ascension St. John Hospital up in Detroit, Michigan. And in that study, we were able to show almost 98% negative predictive value in determining whether or not patients with chest pain actually had a cardiac cause for the chest pain or not. So being able to tell whether or not that, you know, was ischemic in nature or not, pretty much. And so it was exciting because we were able to see in a lot of cases where patients had to go through the whole workflow. They had to go through stress testing, catheterization, to ultimately be discharged and found nothing was wrong.
Yeah.
Our system was able to determine it a lot earlier in the process you know, in that research study. And so we can see enormous cost savings for our system in this sort of environment.
That's great. Now, you got the interest of Mark Cuban. You didn't have to go on Shark Tank. How did that happen?
I cold emailed Mark. It's the type of thing where I had a friend who his company had been invested in by Mark, and he gave me a quick, you know, Mark responds well to a nice succinct email, bold whatever words you have to italicize the others, and you know, it got the process started. Mark saw the potential of the technology. He wanted us to continue validating it, and after we got our first results back from the Mayo Clinic in 2016, Mark knew it was a no-brainer.
I was gonna say, Mayo's a pretty good still approval, right?
Definitely.
All right, $7.5 million is a lot of money. What are the next steps for the company with this?
Yeah, so for us as a company, you know, a lot of this money is going to be taken towards building more of our cardioflux systems, really expanding research trials and going to more clinical sites for all of this, and definitely also expanding our team as well as our product offerings in the future.
That's awesome. Now, you guys are up in Mason. Is that a good place for you guys to be in this kind of business?
Yeah, the city of Mason's been an excellent partner to us. Surex, AtriCure, we're all incubated in the region, and they've grown to become massive companies, employ quite a few people. So we stand on the shoulders of giants in that respect, and City Mason knows how to partner with that group, that type of company. So.
Yeah, well, it sounds like you guys are on the move, a lot of great things happening. As I mentioned to you before, anything that affects the heart hits my heart well after losing people to heart disease. Mm-hmm. So thanks for what you guys are doing, and keep up the great work, and we'll continue to follow you. I can't wait to hear what the next story is.
Thank you so much for having us.
All right, guys, thanks so much.